that little D. This is where we stopped and got pictures a few minutes ago.
There it is.
Yeah. You like the layers of, like for each snow. Like the, they're like layers. There's this one turn that has that where those kids were on that big rock.
Yes.
Now, I don't know if this cloud moved in with all our slush. Yeah, it was like a really tight turn to the left, I think.
Yes.
But we're really not that high because we're still below the tree line.
Mm-hmm.
So we're below probably 10,000 feet,
mm-hmm.
11,000 feet. I'm glad you got the defroster on. You couldn't see without it. So it was closed when it was going down into the valley. It just too slippery with the roads.
Mm-hmm.
This is why they closed it, I guess, up there. Mm-hmm. And it's steeper or something.
Mm-hmm.
I think the spot was over, I think it turned left.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm sure it would look good if it wasn't, you know, working in the cloud. Thank you. of it, it was hard to see. It's hard to see. It's, I mean, it's just cloud.
Looks like it's clear in the distance.
This is good. It's right up here. There should be a parking spot. Hopefully. Yay, perfect. Someone's moving out. Let's see if Minnie's gonna get that spot though. Or you can park on the other side once this grandma decides to go. Oh, grandpa. Oh, drive right around. Yep.
Cool.
Yeah, he was.